Hey, Blue Knights, this is Josh Lehman, strength and conditioning coach. Here's how you do a dumbbell reverse fly. First thing I'm gonna do, send my hips straight back, chest up, get myself nice bent over, dumbbells in front of me, and now all I'm gonna do is pinch my shoulder blades together and raise those dumbbells up to the side, shoulder height. And that is a dumbbell reverse fly.